He got the biggest head of all. Go, Ethan.